Hello everyone, Leon here, and today we're going to be playing Devil May Cry 4. It's one of my favorites. I've shown you guys, if you bothered to dig far enough, some like triple S videos. So this really isn't going to be a let's play, it's going to be more of just gameplay. And I absolutely love this game, and I haven't even really shown any gameplay for it other than getting triple S's on bosses. We're going to try to breeze through as much of this game as possible. And we're going to still be showing the cutscenes. If you guys want, you guys can skip through them. But I'm just going to keep it as is. And when it comes to the actual game, we're going to try to breeze through it as much as possible. We're not really going to try to go for an S rank on these stages. I am playing it on Son of Sparda. So it's a little bit of a higher difficulty, but yeah, that's what we're going to do. If we don't have to do a fight, I'm going to try my best to remember that and just skip through it, because I do get a little distracted. I love playing this game, I love hacking and slashing monsters, but I'll try my best to avoid unnecessary fights so that way we can get through more of the game.
Ago, the Dark Knight, Sparda, turned against his demon brethren and took up his sword.
The graphics are so pretty. Of mankind. Everything just pops.
Though, despite his brave efforts in our names,
there's my boy.
I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our submission. And so I ask you to unite and pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious Savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
Nero, what's wrong?
I'm out of here.
But it's not over yet.
All this preaching's putting me to sleep.
And Pope assassination.
Get out of here!
I will return with help! You stall him until then!
I won't hold my breath. Notion of fair play, pal. And it's beginning to piss me off.
Yay, we can finally play now. No, he dodged so long, my boy. Ouch. Well, fuck you too! Get out of my face! That's how we do it around here. Fuck you. And take your sword.
Getting better. I would even go as far as to say that I underestimated your abilities. You aren't human, are you? We're the same. You and...
And them.
And them. Though I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
Like I said, we ain't here for the style points of getting an S. We're just here to get some gameplay done.
This here for me?
Credo requested. She yearns for your touch.
Thanks. This blade's the best battle companion a swordsman could wish for.
Fortuna Castle, huh?
That's what the witnesses said.
Guy just came from hell. He's gotta hit up a couple tourist sites.
Just so lightly in a time of crisis? You must capture him.
Trust me, I'll get it done.
Please be careful. You still haven't recovered.
There's no time, and duty calls. Can't pass on an emergency.
I must return to headquarters and report.
Rip.
Report back as soon as you can, and be careful!
I got it!
Now I don't need to hold back. Fun factoid, that was almost a move in the game, just like in Devil May Cry 3 that you could surf on an enemy. But it was cut.
This baby sure can't pack a punch.
The more you know, though. As much as I want to play with these guys, I'm pretty sure it's not necessary. I could just get to the door. Yeah. It's random when I get it. So there's a special skill that if you swing your sword and you hit the rev button at the same time, you can like fully charge it like this. But if you do it in one swing and hit the button. By the way, this is, like I said, I'm playing on Son of Sparda, and I've already got, like, everything maxed out. I've unlocked everything, I've done everything, so this is by no means a let's play, and you have all these abilities at the beginning. Just as a disclaimer, this is, like, pro playthrough. Also, this is where we get this ability where we go like that. This is where we get this. It's from this thing.
What the hell?
That's what I was trying to do.
What'd you say?
Go down. What about you? Skip all of them. Not necessary. I'm gonna grab them anyways. Don't shoot me. We're just gonna charge up our gun here, cause there's gonna be enemies in there. Alright, charge it up. I'm surprised it was still alive. Ha! I got it! Alright, that's all I needed. Got that on camera. Happy. I don't want to waste my sword strike. Bloop, bloop. Gonna charge up our shot here too, because we're gonna come across our real boss fight, not that easy tutorial Dante boss fight.
Bad for the complexion. I
sunburn, he's never tan.
When I came to this world 2,000 years ago, there was no such human as the likes of you.
You want to make it another 2,000?
Get out of here.
Let's go. You're gonna eat that though.
Come here.
All right, pack away. Oh, I hate that one. Again? Don't do it. Aw, you suck. You saw it here, folks. No damage.
Don't ask. Damn thing drives me crazy, though.
You are just like he was.
And he would be.
I must restore my power.
Yeah. Couldn't even touch me once. Get out of my face. Go back to the circle of hell you came from, fucking scrub. Get wrecked. Give me those red orbs. I wish it was a triple S. I didn't get hit once. And I'm playing it on Son of Sparda mode, but whatever. Oh. Cool move first. Oh, that wasn't the one I wanted. That's fine. Let's go. I think that's an A by the way of those gunshots. See, Son of Sparda mode. No damage. All right, gonna wrap it up there. Just to give you guys a little taste of the game. I might actually... Oh, okay. Well, thank you, Xbox, for recording that for me. Anyways, so we may do more of this because it is my all-time favorite game and I don't really have videos on here other than short, like, clips of getting a triple S. Anywho, we will possibly do more because it is one of my favorite games. It is probably... my favorite Devil May Cry game in the series, franchise, whatever you want to call it. Anyways, thank you everyone for watching. Always feel free to like, subscribe, share, show your friends, tell your friends. I mean, even just give me some feedback. As I said, we're not going for style on this. We're trying to get through the game as much as possible. But yeah, with that being said, that'll do it for this one. As always, this is Leon, signing out.